Good evening and welcome to our raid. So we're doing a rancor. Yay! This is my squad. So what tends to happen here is I start playing a bit and then I get bored and I hit auto. Don't need to give anyone anything, so we'll just lock him up from the start. Want to get rid of him first. See if I can stack up. I'm doing it. There we are, and we're off. Oh, that's a great start. Really. Really, really. I'm just passing it over to Vader because I want to see if I can get some more of his thingies down. Nice, 13,000. That she was all right. Let's go get her to go again. Oh, we missed. Weird. Let's put it back to you. Do the old 1-2. There we are. Let's get rid of some of that. We won't get rid of any of that turn meter. Right, that's enough. Let's go on to auto. And hopefully I'll get Gar to star twice tonight, because we've got a tank as well.
Yay!
Just getting myself comfy to watch and commentate as so.
Nope.
Whose money was on Thrawn getting the the final kill of that stage phase. It's four phases, isn't it? Oh, look at that, 40k. Sorry, it's hypnotic. I should be talking, shouldn't I, while I'm watching this? I'm just watching the door at the moment, waiting for that to light up. Go green, door, go green. There we are. Door gone green. Door shut down. is in a rush to leave the area. It is hypnotic just watching them absolutely go to town on this this rancor. Coming to the door panel, lighting up again. There we are. Uh-oh. Gonna get the kill this time around. Who's gonna end this phase? Thank you, Darth. Woody's taking the door down. Yay! Wow, where'd that 10% go already? Dodged? Uh-oh. Ours is going to lose a guard, and it's only phase 3. Wow, I'm liking how Greengar's got from where he was red. Thank you. It is very hypnotic. I am still here. Uh-oh, here we go again. I think somebody's going to get eaten this time around. Unless we can get that door down again. Resistance suddenly coming from? Or is it just that I didn't have it earlier and so now I'm getting it all? So who's... So far we've had Gar and we've had Darth. Who's this time round? Tarkin. Uh-oh. He's loose. Now, will they or won't they make it? Ooh. Oh, 73%. Uh-oh, we missed with the thing. Tux. Oh, no. Percent 50%. We've got it into the yellow. Oh, we're going to fall at the last third, or again. Again. Oh, 27%. Uh-oh. Come on. 18. 17. 16. Ten. Nine. Five. Four. Three. Can I get any higher? Two. So who's gonna put the Rancor down then? Thrawn. This is a Darth Vader. No Zeta auto solo. Thank you for watching.